Smarty. Let's call her together. Oh, Smarty!
Hiya, Elmo. Like my outfit? Isn't it stellar?
Oh, yeah, it's out of this world.
I'm dressed like a scientist who studies space.
Oh, well, that's perfect, Smarty, because today, Elmo wants to learn all about scientists.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Researching scientists. Here we go. A scientist is someone who observes, questions, and investigates to find out more about something. There are all different kinds of scientists, like geologists, who study rocks and use tools like hammers to collect and learn more about them. Entomologists study insects, and they use magnifying glasses to get a closer look.
Cool! Elmo didn't know there were so many different kinds of scientists. Thank you, Smarty.
Happy to help, Elmo. Now it's time for me to make like a comet and fly!
Whoa! Oh, bye-bye, Smarty. Wow, scientists get to use really cool tools to look at things. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah, come on. Let's help these scientists find their tools. This scientist is a geologist. She studies rocks. What tool do you think she uses? The nut? Telescope?
No, not that one.
Whoops. How about the hammer?
The hammer!
This scientist is an entomologist. Entomologists study bugs. What kind of tool do they use?
The entomologist has her net.
That's right! Yay! We did it! Boy, being an entomologist looks exciting! Oh, and that makes Elmo wonder even more. Oh, does Mr. Noodle know what an entomologist studies? Oh, let's ask him. Hey, Mr. Noodle! It's Mr. Noodle's sister, Ms. Noodle. Hi, Ms. Noodle.
Ms. Noodle!
Oh, does Ms. Noodle know what an entomologist studies? You do? Show us, Miss Noodle.
Yeah, show us.
Oops, that's not right, Miss Noodle.
An entomologist doesn't study the letter N. An entomologist is a bug scientist. Very nice. But, an entomologist isn't a bug that is a scientist. An entomologist is a scientist that studies bugs. Yeah, yeah, you got this.
Yeah, that's it!
You found it! It's on your nose.